28 divided by 1000. 28 is less than 1000, therefore complete with 0, here 0 point is less, therefore 0, 0 is not less, therefore 1000 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2800. Multiply by 3 is 3000, therefore multiply by 2 is 2000. Subtract. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here. 1000 multiplied by which number is nearest? Multiply by 8 is exact 8000. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.